Hey sports fans, this is Sir Mix-a-Lot at Mahalo Video Games, and this is an educational video on MLB 11, The Show. To see your favorite team, head over to mahalo.com/MLB11-WT for videos featuring every major league team. Send any requests you have over to requests@mahalo.com, and don't forget to rate, subscribe, and comment on this video. Batter up! Told you that you wanted something bigger than me.
Getting ready for baseball here in the Twin Cities. The Royals and the Twins are on their way next. A look there at the Twins' defensive alignment, as of course it's anchored by a now three-time reigning Gold Glove Award winner behind the plate, Joe Mauer. Lorenzo Cain is at the plate as he watches ball one. And here's a fastball in for strike one. 91 miles an hour that time.
Couple of low 90s fastballs to start the ball game. That's about where he'll be.
Fastball called strike, 1-2.
And on 1-2, you wonder if maybe he's saving that good slider of his to use as his punch-out pitch.
Swinging a little tapper out in front of the mound. And a good throw gets him, one gone. Mike Aviles will stand in. And that misses for ball one.
Well, we're going to have to watch where he's missing with that fastball. If he keeps leaving it up, he's going to run into trouble going forward.
Fastball bounces up to the plate, and it's taken for a ball. Here's the pitch. And there's the first strike, 2-1.
And he'll just live on the black right there.
Oh, he wanted that one, but it misses for ball three.
And now you wonder if he'll get the same pitch 3-1 that he did on 2-0.
Swing and a ball hit out toward right center. And this will be handled by Kadire, and that's out number two.
And sometimes when you're just getting rolling here in a ball game, you've got a three-ball count. Hey, go ahead and lay one in there. Make him prove to you that he can beat you. This winds up a pretty routine fly ball.
Billy Butler is in now as he watches a pitch for ball one. And Butler swings and sends a drive high and deep out to left field. A look by Young, but that ball is gone. A solo home run for Billy Butler, and the Royals are on the board first. It's 1-0. Lined hard to center field. Span is going to have room out there as he puts this away to retire the side. One for the Royals on the Billy Butler home run. On to the bottom of the first to Target Field. It's now 1-0 Royals. And to lead off the home half of inning number one, the leadoff hitter digging in at the plate. On a swing, and he popped him up off to the left in foul territory. Aviles is there to make the catch, and it's a one pitch out to start the home first.
Well, sometimes when you miss your location, it works to your benefit. I mean, I can't imagine they wanted this pitch up that high, but it works out for him here as they get him to pop up in the infield.
Alexi Casilla is at the plate now, and he takes a cold strike. And now a swing and a miss by Casilla, and it's quickly 0-2 now.
And that splitter, it's only coming in around 86, but it's really falling through the zone.
Reaches down and hits this one on the ground to short. And very quickly, two outs here in the home first.
And this guy is a craftsman out there on the mound. He's always going to try to finesse you rather than overpower you. And he takes something off here and gets a routine ground ball to short.
And this ball's pulled on the ground down the line to first. But this is foul for the first strike. And here's a fastball called for strike two. Two out, nobody on. And this is swung on and missed, though the ball did hit the ground, so he'll need to go to first.